Today we're watching the Chicago Bulls until I feel bad. You guys lost to Miami Heat with no Jimmy Butler?